Let's make some nachos for those Christmas leftovers.